You stupid piece of... Thank you.
It's the red safety clip at the end.
Ah! Ow! Stupid scissors! Oh. No, I can't even cut it. God damn you!
You want a knife?
Yes, down to the kitchen.
No, you don't need to go to the kitchen.
Why?
I got a knife.
I will cut this balloon, I've given up. Now I will destroy it. Don't tell me I'm going to take as long as I did to blow it, to try and blow it up, to destroy it.
Here is my...
Oh, got it.
Cut it on itself. You wrap the two ends of the balloon around the knife and then you start going back and forth. Just that the knife's the one at the top.
I know, I'm just folding it up like that.
Uh-huh. You wrap the balloon around the knife and then you go rub it back and forth until it cuts.
Yeah, if only it was that easy. You're stupid! Stupid!
Try stabbing it.
Alright, but what on? Can't stab it on your bed exactly, can I?
Stab it on itself.
You mean, that's on... As in, what on? If I stab it here, it's gonna go through to your bed.
Yes.
Yeah, my leg, totally.
In the air.
You! Got to be kidding me!
Out of your wimp.
Oh my god, I'm...
Wimp.
This is indestructible. Where's your butcher's knife? That'll do it.
They're not going to watch 32 minutes of fail.
Of course they are.
No.
Carrot not sharp enough. Come on, you got to have a sharp knife here somewhere.
Chester, this one.
Thank you, Tim. This is a chopping board for a reason. Who wants sliced balloon?
Yes. Does this hurt this other?
Right, I've got it. I'm getting something. No!
It may hurt if it really... Do you want me to...
Yes! The balloon!
I just chopped to this scene with you getting up the balloon.
No, I want put the whole. I want to see the whole thing on YouTube.
That is dull.
Look, and it's not good enough. I demand more. This is the balloon, which caused me to lose my breath momentarily for 1 minute. Actually, half a minute.
Thank you for watching, Chester.
No, I'm not done yet.
You are done.
No, I'm not. Showing how much I hate this balloon. Right there, but give up.
Thank you for watching Chester's fail at learning a balloon. Thank you.